The very first question is, what's the most exciting trend in semiconductors right now?
I think there are a lot of very interesting trends at the moment. One is definitely in terms of advanced packaging and 3D integration, and also the memory market will be very active in the next years. What I see in the next 5 to 10 years is next generation logic. So there's a very interesting new roadmap from imec, where they are introducing their A10 and A8 technology, which will definitely involve next generation technologies in all fields. I'm talking about wafer bonding mainly, but also advanced lithography systems, next generation steppers. So it's very exciting in the next
Thank you
years.
so much, sir. One question for you, sir, too.
Absolutely.
Okay, so your question is, which semiconductor application excites you most? AI, EVs, 5G, or IoT?
I think most exciting for me is for sure MEMS and AI in general. Especially AI is interesting because it somehow changes also the view of the people on how to work with technology. It's now arrived in the daily use of of everyone, and I think especially MEMS is interesting for India.
Yes, sir.
India automotive market is strong, and therefore also MEMS will be very interesting.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you so
Thank you
much
for
for
time.
joining.